Good Monday morning, everybody. I'm Amy Lacey here in the TV8 newsroom, and here's a look at stories that we're following for you this morning for Good Morning Richmond. Well, it did rain overnight, but the area still needs a lot more. Our 8 News reporter Laura Morse is following possible water restrictions for the area. And more controversy surrounding the TSA now. Why agents in Florida are being questioned for a pat-down they conducted at an airport there. We'll have that story for you. And a big question, does your preschooler have trouble sleeping? Well, now researchers say that watching too much TV could be to blame. We'll break down a new study for you coming up. Stay with us this morning for Good Morning Richmond.